Hey guys, today we're watching the best of 2022. 2020 was not the best year for me, hopefully it was for you. But anyway, let's get right into it. Plus, I put the channel that made this, YTB TikTok, I think. Anyway, I'll put that down below, so subscribe to him as well while you're at it. While you're at it, maybe subscribe to me, please.
Okay, Sheldon, make a wish and blow out the candles.
I know how that feels, it just missing out that one candle.
Oops, missed one. Now your wish can't come true.
Lucky for you, because I wished you were dead.
Emotional, damn it!
Husband is honey when he gives money.
Really?
Yes!
I think mine is cute, but she's
mute. Emotional, damn it!
When did y'all realize COVID was serious?
When I saw your teeth social distancing.
Emotional, no. Damn!
What are you doing?
I'm cleaning.
That doesn't explain why you're spraying my butt.
But it says to spray on flat surfaces.
Emotion!
To find the background, it's just that. And then out of nowhere, that voice.
No, damn it!
Look at that bit.
What? You have a girlfriend.
Now I don't.
Okay, that was kind of racist, not gonna lie. But. Oh,
that one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
Did you know that a bull fucks 3,000 times a year? Why can't you do that?
Ask the bull if he fucks the same miserable cow every night.
That one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have.
Why are you never on my side, Robbie?
I'm always on your side when you're not being a cunt.
Hey!
There will be no more cunts in this house. You got that, mister?
What, are you moving out?
First of all, you said my clothes are fake.
They just started it off with, that's racist.
I was blind, so I wouldn't have to see this mistake.
Yo, that one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have it.
Wait, move. Oh my god.
Before girls. Honestly, I'm single right now, but. Hey, guys, before girls.
That one there was a violation.
Oh, and I forgot to mention. At the end of today's video, I'll be doing.
Personally, I would.
Emotional, damn it!
Justin Bieber, everybody! Seems like only yesterday you were discovered on YouTube. Time flies when you're a piece of shit.
Emotional, damn it!
Hold on now. Girls gotta take her time getting pretty. You think all this was an accident?
Yes, yes, you were.
Emotional, damn it!
Yo, my bars are cold. You better seek shelter. How am I battling one of Santa's little helpers?
Okay, okay, check it, check it, check it. Santa's little helper, that's a no, no, no. If I'm an elf, then you want to sign as ho-ho.
Oh. Emotional, damn it!
How long have you been a firefighter? 5 years. You like it? Love it. You're one of those gung-ho guys running to the burning building, no fear. Running the burning building while guys like you are running out screaming like little girls.
Yo, that one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have.
Sorry, I'm late.
You should be sorry you bought those shoes.
Well, at least my beard connects. Like the connection you've never had with your father.
Emotional damage.
Boys are like purses. Cute, full of crap, and easily replaceable.
Girls are like boilers. Hot, helpful in the house, but they never shut the fuck up!
That one there was a violation, personally I wouldn't have.
I don't cook, I don't clean, and I don't know how to ride your peen. I'm a John Hurts, no I can't ride. I'ma be lazy, just hit it from behind. I'ma arch my back when it gets too deep, and I won't make a peep. I just lay there and blink, won't tell you what I think, blank face while you hit it, make you wonder why you're in it.
emotional damage.
I shit it in my pants.
Emotional damage.
Okay. I'm sorry for those of that of girls watching this video saying.
Take this nigga, come with us.
Emotional damage.
Look at this view. Let's do that scene from Titanic.
Okay, I'm the king of the world.
No, not that one. The one where they make love.
No.
Emotional damage.
I spy a rich nigga. Oh, I'm curious. He got a big figure. Bitch, you serious?
Emotional damage.
I thought I was watching you before this.
Emotional damage.
I'm gonna show you guys a trick. So if you put your ear like this, you can hear the ocean. But if you go like this, you can smell it.
Emotional damage.
Are you older than me? If you're 5.
Of course, I'm 12.
Where did you get your name from?
Your mom.
Why aren't you talking, you little kid? Is it because you're so little?
Why would I waste my breath on someone like you?
Emotional damage.
That A B C D E F G H I J K.
So what that mean?
Attractive, brilliant, cute, and dazzling.
Elegant, funny,
gorgeous, and hot.
So warm to I J K.
I'm just kidding.
That one there was a violation. Personally, I was.
Excuse me, ma'am. Okay, that's great. I just want to let you know that your tire's flat. Get your fucking boyfriend to do it.
Emotional damage.
Oh, this guy right here is mad sketchy.
You ain't gotta worry, girl. I won't kidnap you. You mad ugly.
Emotional damage.
I don't shut up. I grow up. And when I look at you, I throw up.
Well, at least I'm not adopted.
Wait, what?
Emotional damage.
I'll rip that fucking tattoo right off of your chest. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, really, bitch?
Yeah, bitch.
You know what? Why don't you leave the girls alone, man?
What are you gonna do about her eyebrows?
Emotional damage.
Quick, hide me.
Where, cat? In my bra?
Oh, no, that'll never work.
Emotional damage.
And right now, I can only pump it for about 3 minutes.
No.
What?
You were thinking of me, weren't you?
Honey, you know I never think of you when we have sex.
Emotional damage.
I don't understand why guys have Instagrams. Who said you could do that?
Aw, honey, you're talking mad shit for someone whose entire identity could be destroyed by a baby wipe.
Emotional damage.
If I make this, she likes me back.
Emotional damage.
Drink if you've ever-
Before we watch this, make sure to subscribe to me, please. Right, that was a voice plug now. Subscribe to me, please. And anyway, at the end of this video, I'm not sure if I said this. Please, Felix, put a notice, please. I have a certain meme that I want to put up that. Maybe not from 2022, but pretty good meme. Anyway, let's continue.
Never made a woman come before.
Fuck.
Cheers.
Put it down. Let's go.
Emotional damage.
You said anything I can't see, I don't believe. Is that what you said?
Yes. Anything I see it, I believe. No seeing, no belief.
Okay, have you seen your brain?
Emotional damage.
Hey, would you date him?
Hell no.
Why?
Because he's fat.
Oh.
Emotional.
That's it. I have a friend. And he's an amazing guy. He gave me a pencil one day. Still, thank you, man. Thank you.
Yeah, with pickles, and can you swoosh it down real flat?
How's your aunt?
Yeah,
she's alright. La tía de una italiana que está buenísima.
Como va esta tuya, eh?
Emotional damage.
I'm a real gangster. You kids is pretending. This my side bitch.
But you don't know that I'm pregnant.
And I kill Nick. Wait, what?
Emotional damage.
You're a bit tight. Is that really a surprise?
Emotional damage.
Emma, you can't sing.
Well, I think I can.
But I just think you should give us a chance.
But a chance to do what?
To improve.
Yeah, girls, we have weeks, not decades.
Oh. Emotional, damn it!
Oh. Oh shit, he has knives out of his hand. I have knives in the kitchen.
Maybe you should stay in the kitchen.
Emotional, damn it!
Hi, sorry to bother you. Are you single? Oh, okay, I'm gonna take this chair, thank you.
Emotional, damn it!
That poor Lambo. It literally says hot girls on it, but like, where are the hot girls?
Emotional, damn it!
This is for all you haters. Oh. See my pinky, see my phone, see my fish, you better run!
Oh, scary! Oh, cinnamon timbers! Shut up, man!
Emotional, damn it!
Lying down.
It's okay, just want to see outside a little bit.
No, you don't. It's a sky. You never seen a sky before? It's blue, it's nothing like your future.
Emotional, damn it!
Alright. Give me your worst. Roast me.
Emotional, damn!
I'm a dog, bro. If there were two of me...
I'm a god.
You're a god?
You're an animal, I'm a god.
This is what God looks like? Jesus Christ, we got some work to do.
Why are you talking about my son?
By the way. Sideman.
I'm JJ, 27, and could you just turn to your side real quick?
Day in the life, let's see if you really trap. Turn off the auto tune, let's hear how you really rap.
You're so ugly, Hello Kitty, say goodbye.
Oh, that's a good one!
Alright, well at least I don't look like someone picked me up out of a trash can.
Yo, that one there was a violation, personally I wouldn't have.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Do you have any questions for me?
I have one question.
Okay.
So, would you eat meat for $1 million?
No, I would not, because I am a vegan, and I am proud to be vegan. And I already have $1 million, so.
You're gay, right?
Yes, I'm gay.
So, would you eat my meat for $1 million?
You're done.
That one there was a violation, personally.
Oh my god.
Hi, I'm Steven. I'm 24.
That's
I thought Pancake Day was yesterday.
I said I feel invincible. It's 100 niggas in the spot. I woke up poor. It's 85 just to...
Gaston! My boyfriend just broke up with me. Will you go out with me?
Looking for the most...
Emotional, damn it!
You give an ugly guy a chance, he thinks he rules the world.
You give a depressed girl some autotune, she thinks she can sing.
Emotional, damn it!
This is why women are more likely to survive in a zombie apocalypse scenario.
Because zombies eat brains.
That one there was a violation.
Alright, that was good, but... Some women could probably survive, come on. Right, I'm not gonna be sexist on this chance. Some woman could.
Personally, I wouldn't have it.
Dina, you wanna diss Marshmallow, but the kid won't sign you. You're like a marshmallow, cause you're soft, white, and everyone puts their stick inside you.
I like nice guys. I like someone who's really sweet to me, who I can have a nice chat. I would love a nice best friend for life.
Yeah, lovely meeting you, yeah?
I'm JJ, 27, and how tall are you?
5'10".
5'10"? What the fuck? I'm never gonna survive, I'm not- Josh, I'm 28, my girlfriend said to pick the prettiest girl from today and ask her for a threesome. So I'll wait for the next girl.
Day in the life, let's see if you really try.
What part of London are you from?
North.
How do you feel about South London?
Yeah.
I have to disagree with you on that one. South London's the best part of London. North's the ghetto.
Not even. Females from South are done up.
And then you just called me done up, my friend.
Yes.
So as everybody, we're gonna get the girls to go first, and then the boys.
I find that offensive.
What?
Don't call us girls. That's sexist.
But that's what you are, a fucking girl.
Don't call us that.
Do you have a pussy and tits? Hey, Tommy, do you have a pussy and tits?
Let's see
yes,
if you really
I do.
Shut up!
I want to introduce everyone to my dad.
Oh, I love this one.
That is so embarrassing.
That's enough, Billy.
It's okay, Miss Green. At least my dad chose me.
Your mom didn't have a choice.
That one there was a violation, personally I wouldn't.
Hello, I'm Harry, I'm 23, and there'll only be 7 planets left when I've destroyed Uranus.
What's the weirdest place you've had sex?
At number 7.
I can't remember, I should know. I said I feel
it's 100 niggas in the spot. I won't keep going. It's 85. What's the question?
What's your body count?
What?
What's your body count?
Body count? 260, I'm not gonna lie.
No, not your.
That one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have it.
Jeff!
Right, don't whistle at me, I'm not your fucking dog, yeah? You look more like a dog than I do. Fuck off, will you? Fresh speaker, Pacho, now, yes? Woo! Better get whistled at. Come here, boy, sit down.
Thank you. You told me to fuck off.
Did you hear her whistling at me, that lady? Give that to the dog, yes? Put a lead on it in case she runs off with the fucking plane.
Oh, that one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have it.
What the hell is wrong with you?
I'm retarded. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Then when does your face look like that?
Like what?
Ugly.
Yo, that one there was a violation. Personally, I wouldn't have it.
Hey, sorry to bother you. I just saw you from a distance, and I was wondering if I could get your number real quick.
My number?
Yeah.
Do you not see me? Look at how pretty I am. I'm totally out of your league.
Oh, actually, you know what? You are pretty.
Thank you.
Pretty ugly.
Yo, that's it.
That one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have.
Could you please take your hands off my breasts?
Those are breasts? I thought you were a boy.
Oh, that one there was a violation, personally, I wouldn't have.
Love cupcakes. I really, really, really love cupcakes.
Do you also love getting diabetes?
Emotional, oh, damn it.
Spider-Man.
Emotional.
Now let's go to my last video to talk about this. Okay, this is Master Great. My time has come. TikTok, my favorite one by Blaster Gone. I'm not sure if this is if he got this on TikTok or not, but yeah, I put his the channel's name down below as well. Yeah, movie dialogue, Kung Fu Panda, you probably know this.
Promise me you will believe.
Okay, so is this in my... No, my friend, at the first day of school, telling me this class will be easy, okay?
Promise me you will believe. I will try. Good. My time has come.
Wait, what? Not the music. Oh, I know how this feels. Oh, I once moved schools. I know how this feels.
You must continue your journey without me.
That's a lot of years ago. No. No, man.
Master!
The last time.
You can't leave me. You must believe.
Master!
No. No, man. It's crazy. No, man. It's crazy. Ow. Oh. I get this reference because you see, Master. In Kung Fu Panda, what I'm thinking is from, but in Great Lee's Shifu, but then Po comes in. It seems like where he found the TikTok is from Jonathan at This Ain't J. So go follow his TikTok if you have TikTok. And don't forget to subscribe to me and these people that made this, the compilation are my favorite, just amazing time has come TikTok. Anyway, that's where I'm going to leave it off for today. You all have a good day and peace.